हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गौरंगो। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ऑटो टेक्नोलॉजी। वेल, टुडे आई एम डिस्कस अबाउट वाटर कूलिंग सिस्टम ऑफ आइस इंजन। आई एक्सप्लेन हाउ डज लुब्रिकेटिंग सिस्टम वर्क इन हॉट एंड कोल्ड कंडीशन ऑफ इंजन एंड ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन कूलेंट रिकवरी सिस्टम। द इंटरनल कंबसन इंजिन इज ए हीट इंजिन व्हिच इज प्रोड्यूस लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ हीट ड्यू टू कंबसन ऑफ एयर फ्यूल मिक्सचर। The water jacket have in IC engine for cooling. Radiator is a heat exchanger which is used to transfer thermal energy from one medium to another medium to purpose of cooling. Generally, the radiator tube are made of aluminium, copper and brass. In radiator have upper and lower tank. The upper tank is connected with the water jacket by using upper hose through thermostat valve. The lower tank is connected with the water jacket by using lower hose through water pump. The thermostat valve is a self-regulating valve which is open and closed by using temperature automatically. Water pump is the heart of the cooling system. It circulates the coolant through engine and radiator. Generally, centrifugal water pump is used in water cooling system. The bypass hose is connected between thermostat valve and lower hose before water pump. The cooling fan is mounted in backside of the radiator. The cooling fan and water pump is operated by engine power by using pulley. The pressure cap is used to maintain pressure in cooling system and also prevent vaporized coolant leakage. The drain plug is used to drain the coolant for replacing the damaged coolant. An expansion and reservoir tank is used in water cooling system. The maximum and minimum coolant level is marked in this tank. A normal cap is used in this tank. The expansion tank is connected with the radiator through pressure cap by using small diameter rubber pipe. A overflow pipe is used in this tank to reduce the chances of overflow in coolant filling time. Water cooling system is more efficient than other cooling system. This cooling system maintains the temperature properly in every corner of the engine. Water cooling system is used generally high horsepower engine. In cold condition of the engine, the thermostat valve is closed. In this condition, the thermostat valve allows the cold coolant goes through the bypass hose. When start the engine after more rest period or in winter season, the coolant temperature is very down than engine working temperature. The cold coolant is circulated through engine jacket, thermostat valve, bypass hose and water pump. To reach engine working temperature in short time, this circulation is more important to increase the coolant temperature quickly. Because we know, engine produce maximum power in engine working temperature. In this condition, cooling fan and radiator have no function. When driver press accelerator pedal for long time, the engine temperature is increased gradually in short time due to combustion. A water jacket is a water-filled casing surrounding the liner. The passages of water jacket are designed to control circulation of coolant and provide proper cooling throughout the engine. The pump pours coolant directly to the engine jacket from lower radiator tank. Due to passages of operating fluid in water jacket, the bubbles form from hot surface of the wall and enter a lower temperature coolant, and thus a large amount of heat on the hot wall of the engine head and liner is transferred to the coolant. In hot condition of the engine, the thermostat valve is open. In this condition, the thermostat valve allows the hot coolant goes through the radiator. The hot coolant is circulated through water jacket, thermostat valve, radiator and water pump. To maintain the engine working temperature and to prevent engine overheating, this circulation is more important. The radiator upper tank hold hot coolant and the radiator lower tank hold cold coolant. When this hot coolant goes to the radiator lower tank through metallic radiator tube, this metallic tube transfer heat from hot coolant to atmospheric air. The cooling fan is designed to move air through radiator. When the vehicle is running or stopped, the cooling fan is control the coolant temperature in hot condition. The cooling fan is increased the efficiency of radiator. The recovery tank is needed for the time when the engine is shut down while very hot.
the latent heat in engine continues increase the coolant temperature. Without water pump circulating the coolant, the hot spot develop where coolant will boil. When engine in hot condition, the pressure of the cooling system increase. By this pressure, the pressure valve is open. We know that the volume of coolant is increased when increase the coolant temperature. The radiator overflow coolant passes into overflow or expansion tank through pressure valve where it is stored. The purpose of the radiator coolant overflow or expansion tank is to store excess coolant that is released from radiator due to pressure build up from heat. When the engine is in cold condition, the pressure in the cooling system is reduced and a partial vacuum is formed. Due to decrease of cooling system pressure, the vacuum valve is open. This vacuum valve pulls the coolant to radiator from reservoir tank through pressure cap. So the coolant level of reservoir tank is decreased. For this reason, the reservoir tank must maintain coolant level. This coolant recovery system is more important because this system reduces the chances of cooling system failure and increase cooling system efficiency. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. If you are new in my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get next video notification. Thank you for watching.